Shalom, this is Hannah from Voice for Israel Ministries. We are here at the Eilat Underwater Observatory, the aquarium. We're at a very cool place because we're here in Eilat at the Red Sea. And in this aquarium, they have this kind of like tunnel, water tunnel tube thing where you walk through it. It says crossing the Red Sea. And so it's actually simulating Moses leading the Israelites through the Red Sea when God parted the waters, and Moses led the Israelites through the Red Sea and the waters parted and they walked through. Isn't that cool? And there's just like fish on every side of us and also above us, sharks swimming and clownfish and all kinds of all the sea life all around us, so it's very cool. Come to Eilat, the underwater observatory, and cross the Red Sea.